We're going to gently place the paper against the cylinder and the drum between the two heads there and gently spin the cylinder.
Lightly dampen a small piece of paper with alcohol and then apply it to the video head.
You're going to want to do this for maybe 15 to 20 seconds. There we go. Here we go. You see all that dirt?